हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम इन आवर चैनल फैंस ऑफ एग्रीकल्चर। इफ़ आर न्यू इन आवर चैनल देन सब्सक्राइब टू आवर चैनल। थैंक यू एंड वी विल स्टार्ट अ टुडेज लेक्चर। सो वी कैन स्टार्ट द क्विज। द फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज MLO स्टैंड्स फॉर द लॉन्ग फॉर्म ऑफ MLO। द फर्स्ट ऑप्शन इज माइकोप्लाज्मा लाइक ऑर्गन्स। द सेकेंड ऑप्शन इज माइकोप्लाज्मा लुक्स ऑरेंज। द थर्ड ऑप्शन इज माइटोकॉन्ड्रिया लाइक ऑर्गन्स एंड द फोर्थ ऑप्शन इज माइकोप्लाज्मा लाइक ऑर्गेनिजम्स। सो द लॉन्ग फॉर्म ऑफ फुल फॉर्म ऑफ MLO विच इज द करेक्ट आंसर। द करेक्ट आंसर इज माइकोप्लाज्मा लाइक ऑर्गेनिजम्स विच इज करेक्ट। यस, in the above picture the apple is affected by in the see the apple which is affected by which disease. The first option is high temperature, it is affected by high temperature. The second option is low temperature or also freezing injury, and third option is viruses, and fourth option is nematodes. So guys, it is the disease affected by the pathogen. We'll study this in causes of plant disease in the classification. So the correct answer is the apple is affected by the low temperature or freezing injury. So our answer is correct. The second question is, due to which agrochemical injury in cotton takes place? See the picture and give the answer. Due to which agrochemical injury in a cotton takes place? First option is 2,4-B, second option is 2,5-D, third option is 2,4-D, and the fourth option is none of these. So the correct answer is 2,4-D, agrochemical injury in a cotton. So the affects the agrochemical cotton. Correct answer is 2,4-D. The third question is, observe the picture carefully and give the name of disease affected the crop and which non-living pathogen affect this plant disease. The first option is etiolation of leaves and temperature. Second option is etiolation of leaves and mineral deficiency. Third option is etiolation of leaves and light, and fourth option is leaf curl disease and virus. See the picture. This is the chili plants, and it is etiolated, and the last option is wrong because this is diagram shows the etiolation of leaves. And see here, non-living pathogen, the virus is living, it is wrong. These are non-living, the temperature, mineral deficiency and light. So very confusing one. So the correct answer is etiolation of leaves and light. Answer is right. The fourth question is, animate pathogens are also called. First option is animal pathogens. Second is non-living pathogens. Third one is living pathogens. Or fourth option is abnormal pathogens. Solve the straightforward question is. So the answer is living pathogens. Yes, correct answer. Fifth question is, observe the above condition of a crop and first give the name of a disease affected the crop, and second, which non-living pathogen cause this disease. First option is rot disease and virus. Second option is wilt disease and bacteria. Third option is wilt disease and temperature. And last option is wilt disease and water stress. So this picture and give the answer.
The option is wilt disease and water stress. Yes, correct. The sixth question is Caira disease in rice is affected due to the first option is excess of zinc, second is temperature, third is deficiency of zinc, and fourth is nematodes. So the answer is deficiency of zinc. It is straightforward question. Caira disease is affected due to the deficiency of zinc. The seventh question. In the above diagram, the mango suffering from the disease. First option is sun scald, second is smut, third one is black tip, and fourth option is necrosis. So observe the picture carefully. This is the tip and the black portion. So the correct answer is black tip. Eighth question is the disease caused by the living pathogens except the cellular microbes. See, first option is bacterial disease, second option is algal disease, third option is both 1 and 2, and fourth option is nematodal disease. The correct answer is, see here, the disease caused by the living pathogens except cellular microbes, except. So the correct answer is nematodal disease. Yes, right. And the last question is, in the above picture, the potato is affected hollow and black heart disease due to deficiency of nitrogen, deficiency of oxygen, excess of oxygen, and viral infection. See the given picture, black heart disease. So the correct answer is due to the deficiency of oxygen. So thank you.